Merry Christmas, everybody! I'm Cece, and if you're enjoying the channel so far, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit that notification bell so you don't miss anything that's happening here on Brunch Bites. Okay, now for my returning brunchers out there, welcome back for your monthly Brunch Tip Tuesday. Today's tip, I want to encourage you to be a brunch adventurer. Okay, I know change can be a little intimidating and even scary, but try something different. What's that? Do you guys hear that noise? Oh, yeah, it's you guys making excuses. Oh, the excuses I'm hearing right now. Ooh, that's poached egg. I don't eat raw egg. Oh, what if it's like way too spicy? Oh, and heavens, my favorite, it's too far. City folk, you all are spoiled. Like, I grew up in the suburbs. If you didn't have a car, you weren't going anywhere. You was either bumming a ride off of your friend, you better have gas money for him too. Or worse, your parents. Now look, I get it. Convenience plays a big role in how we do everyday life. But I mean, isn't life supposed to be lived beyond the daily routine? I honestly used to really hate strawberries until I tried them one day. And turns out, they're not so bad. Except strawberry ice cream. I'm still, you know, trying to find a happy medium with that. Now look, your favorite place will still be standing there, so go ahead, cheat on Old Faithful. Now this will be the only time I condone cheating, but get out there and be a brunch adventurer. For our next Brunch Tip Tuesday, we'll be going over substitutions and special orders. And remember to ask yourselves, when was the last time you had a good brunch lately? I know I can tell you. Bye guys, happy holidays!